A very warm good morning. This is Priyanshu Chaimal of Flam Standard.
And this is Dakshar Rao of Flam Standard.
As we all know that EVs are the future of transportation. But still there are some problems faced by the EVs. For example, low range coverage, more battery charging time, and many more. So through our today's model, we have tried to overcome these problems. So this is a prototype of an electric vehicle, and we have connected a dynamo along with this. So when the EV will move, along with this, the dynamo will also rotate with the help of the fifth wheel. And when this wheel will rotate, it will produce some kinetic energy which will be converted into electrical energy. And now I will request my counterpart Dutch to explain that how this generated electricity can be used to increase the range of the EV.
The electricity produced by the dynamo can be transferred back to the charging port of the EV, which will recharge the EV and enhance its distance coverage. Besides this, its advantages are enhanced in efficiency, improved in regenerating braking, extended range, versatility and sustainability. Thank you.